Well, some news now from the e-commerce space. London-listed CloudBuy has joined forces with the procurement specialist Apsys Solutions to provide what they're calling a one-stop shop for SME business purchases. To find out more, we're now joined by Lyn Duncan, who is the CEO of CloudBuy. Now, this is e-procurement. It's using the internet to make life simpler for people buying goods and services. Just explain how exactly it works and what the benefits are specifically for SMEs.
Well, what we've been doing really is leveraging what we've been doing for our big buyers for a very long time. So we have a large supplier community of trusted suppliers. We know when we work with these suppliers for our major buyers that we see significant savings, much better savings than we can see when we go and try and buy for ourselves, for instance. So what we've done is we've teamed up with David Shields and his company Apsys, who are procurement experts. They came out of government and big corporate. They know the suppliers very well. They understand exactly the kind of pricing that they can get from suppliers that are very trusted. So it's not just about pricing. It's also about knowing the quality and the deliveries there behind it. And we've pulled that together into a very focused marketplace for SMEs, which is still in early stages. We've got the first categories on, but very shortly we'll have a full range of everything that a small and medium enterprise would buy.
Yeah, because traditionally the SMEs are always at a disadvantage when they're dealing with much bigger companies, because they're the underpinned gorilla in the room. The SMEs haven't got the bargaining power. But you know, just tell me, what kind of benefits can you get? I mean, you've actually put your own company through this, and what kind of savings are we seeing?
Well, it's interesting because, when we were looking at the very first categories to go on, which are the real kind of basic, you know, consumables that every SME buys every month, I went to Chris Jones, who is our head of admin, and said, have a look at this and tell me from your perspective, you know, what this looks like to you. And she went through and she said, well, I can switch about $3,000 a month into this. And she said, it's not all. Some, she said, here and there, I can get better prices. However, she said, there are some items, and in terms of one of the toner cartridges that we use, she said, I found a 40% saving on that. And she said, but really, for me, the big thing is not just about the savings. We use corporate cards. We like purchasing on card because it means that we don't get lots of paper coming in. We're not doing box runs. We're not writing checks. You know, we're not killing trees. And for Chris, what she said is, I like the idea that I can go into this. I can have my monthly, you know, kind of consumable shop. I've got a single secure card in there, and I can just settle it out to multiple suppliers in one hit. And it's absolutely pain-free from an admin perspective.
Right. So I can see what's in it for the SMEs. I can see what's in it as well, perhaps for the bigger companies. But what's in it for you? How does the revenue stream work?
The revenue stream works on a percentage of transaction basis. So this is completely free for any SME, for any business to use of any size, in fact. And part of what our colleagues at Apsys have been doing is negotiating a range of transactional fees with these different businesses. So they've been actually choosing the businesses, negotiating with them round about pricing and about the percentage that they're going to pay us for the new incremental business that this marketplace will bring them.
All right. So what's the competitive advantage that you've got? Because there are sort of similar sorts of schemes about. You know, what's special about yours and why are you so convinced that it's a goer?
Two things, really. One is that it's very, very focused on the things that businesses buy. So it's not a kind of Viking Direct. It's going to be much broader than that. So we're bringing on professional services, we're bringing on print management, we're bringing on travel, we're bringing on health and safety, insurance. So everything, the full suite of things that a business buys, not just kind of, you know, the office consumables. That might be where we're starting, but it's moving very quickly away from that. But also, there's a very good reason that we've rolled this out under UK PLC, which is our old brand. And that is that we actually have a big captive group under UK PLC of loyal customers. And you know, we have about 300,000 organizations that have formed their companies with us, who recognize us as a trusted place to go and do things. We also, from our old open UK PLC marketplace, have probably another just over 100,000 businesses that bought from each other on that marketplace. So we've gone through in preparation for this, and we've identified that we have 400,000 or just over that registered customers of at UK PLC who recognise the brand that we can market this to.
Tell me a little bit more about what's been happening overseas, because recently you've just signed some very big deals. I also wonder whether this UK PLC model for SMEs, whether that's scalable and exportable.
Yes, absolutely. And that's very much part of our strategy, because when we move into a new geography, it's key that we actually bring on local suppliers very quickly. And we already have a big stable of global suppliers, and they're quite easy for us to switch on. But actually, the local SMEs matter. And so to that end, we've been very much taking a multi-channel approach, and we've been working with local membership organizations who bring a large group of SMEs and are interested in having an open marketplace and pushing those out, which then allows us to also utilise those within our corporate buying portals.
So we've seen recently a lot of good news flow about deals being done all over the world. We've got the launch of this SME product now as well. So a lot of growth coming through, revenues are going up. Question, I suppose, and people want to ask is, when are you going to make a profit?
Well, we're very optimistic about what we've been building, and it's exciting as we're going out to see, you know, just how transportable this is globally. Obviously, things take time, but we're actually feeling very positive about 2015.
All right. Lyn Duncan, the CEO of CloudBuy, thank you very much indeed for joining us.
Thank you.